Nurses are one of the oldest professions in the world. As a nurse, you're trained to provide care to the sick, check symptoms on patients, as well as to administer medications to patients. It makes you a caregiver that counsels people on their health, and also in preventing illnesses. However, if you are a nurse from any foreign country, Canada is in high demand for your caregiving services. Even as the COVID-19 pandemic has made major impacts in Canada, Canada is still in high demand of health workers and specialists like nurses, nursing supervisors, health policy specialists, respiratory therapists, healthcare managers, dental hygienists, medical radiation technologists, and pharmacists. Canada immigration options for nurses. For many years, Canada has always had an insufficient number of nurses, which made the Canadian government provide several immigration options for nurses. Therefore, you can easily immigrate to Canada and work as a nurse. Immigration, Refugees, and Citizenship Canada IRCC have simplified the process of immigrating to Canada and work permanently as a registered nurse. In 2020, the coronavirus disease led to a lower number of foreign nationals who applied for Canada's immigration. As a result, plans were made to increase Canada's immigrants a lot by 2023. They made it a lot easier for foreign nationals who are presently in Canada to become permanent workers through provincial nomination and express entry programs. Express entry is an immigration option for nurses. Express entry is one of Canada's immigration options for nurses. It is a web-based system used by Immigration, Refugees, and Citizenship Canada IRCC to manage permanent residency applications from skilled workers. Express Entry implements a comprehensive ranking system CRS to measure and score applications from foreign nationals. Immigration to Canada through Federal Skilled Workers Program FSWP. Your eligibility will be determined by IRCC using 6 selection factors. After assessing your selection factor points, you will be scored based on a percentage. You are more likely to be qualified for the FSWP if you have not less than 67 points. Provincial Nominee Programs PNPs is an immigration option for nurses. PNP is among the Canadian immigration options for nurses. Since nursing jobs require your skills education and experience, you are also qualified for Canada PNPs to offer your healthcare services to a specific province in Canada. Canada has a vast number of provincial nominee programs that qualify nurses for Canada's immigration. Furthermore, PNP allows you to be nominated by a Canadian province due to your skills, experience, or education, which is beneficial to the Canadian economy. That's all for now. If you need more information, then head on to www.workstudyvisa.com. Thanks for watching, ensure you subscribe for more.